Can't find any Wi-Fi networks on your ASUS VivoBook? Before you panic and head to a repair shop, here's the good news. It's probably just the Wi-Fi card. While repair shops charge $90, you can swap it yourself in 10 minutes for 15 bucks. But I've seen people mess this up. One wrong move, and you'll turn a simple repair into a $50 disaster. I'll show you how to avoid that mistake. First, flip your laptop over and remove every visible screw. Grab some tape and number each screw as you remove it. Mix up these screw lengths, and you'll damage your laptop during reassembly. Think you got them all? There's actually one more hiding under this innocent-looking cover. Easy to miss, but it'll stop you from opening the case if you forget it. Lift this tiny cover with tweezers or a small screwdriver, then remove the screw hiding underneath. Now you can safely open the case. Open the laptop slightly like this. It gives you better access to work around the edges. The case is still held by internal clips, so you need a plastic spudger for this. I'll link the exact tools and Wi-Fi card I'm using below. Insert the spudger here and work your way around the edges. You'll hear a small click when each clip releases. That's exactly what you want. Go slowly near the USB ports because the plastic here breaks easily if you rush. Patience is key. Some resistance is normal, but never force it. Once all clips are released, you can lift the top section slightly, but stop. These ribbon cables are still connected and incredibly fragile. Pull too hard now and you'll destroy the keyboard and touchpad connections. Here's the safe way. Flip up this little clip, like opening a tiny door. Then the cable slides out with zero force. Do the same gentle motion for the touchpad cable, and now you're safe to remove the palm rest completely. Look how clean that was when you know the secret. If this is helping you fix your Wi-Fi, hit that like button. It helps others find this video too. Before touching anything else, disconnect the battery first. With no power flowing, there's zero risk of frying components. Three screws hold the battery in place. Remove them and tilt it up to disconnect safely. That's the hard part done. You found that hidden screw, handled those ribbon cables, and disconnected the battery perfectly. Now we can access the Wi-Fi card. Carefully disconnect the antenna wire first. These connectors are tiny and break easily. One screw holds the Wi-Fi card in place. Remove it and slide the card out at an angle. Perfect. Old card out, new card in. Just reverse these exact steps. I've linked the exact card below. Want to make this laptop even faster? I've got RAM upgrades, display fixes, and complete teardowns for the ASUS VivoBook 17. Check out the full playlist right here.